Now we'll discuss one problem based on the cross product, that is if a vector plus 2b vector plus 4c vector is equals to 0 vector, then a vector cross b vector plus, the next one is b vector cross c vector plus C vector cross A vector is equals to. This is the value of the vector given. Now, we'll take first instruction what he has given the problem. That is, A vector plus 2B vector plus 4C vector is equals to 0 vector. So, first we'll take the cross product with B vector. Then we can take the cross product with the C vector. So, taking cross product with a B vector. When you take a cross product with a B vector, this can be written as A vector cross B vector plus 2 into B vector cross B vector plus 4 into C vector cross B vector is equals to 0 vector cross B vector. And this can be written as A vector cross B vector. Here B vector cross B vector makes 0. The next one is C into, sorry, 4 into C vector cross B vector is equals to 0. So this can be written as A vector cross B vector is equals to, by sending this 4 into C vector cross B vector to other side, we can write it as minus 4 into C vector cross B vector, that is equals to, we can write it as 4 into B vector cross C vector, and we'll call it as equation 1. Now the next step is taking cross product with C vector. So the next step is taking cross product with C vector. When you take cross product with C vector, it becomes A vector cross C vector plus 2 into B vector cross C vector plus 4 into C vector cross C vector is equals to 0 vector cross C vector. That is nothing but A vector cross C vector. Getting 2 outside of it is nothing but 2 into B vector cross C vector plus 0 is equals to 0. We can write it as A vector cross C vector. I'll write it as minus of C vector cross A vector is equals to. By sending this 2 into B vector cross C vector to other side, we can get it as minus 2 into C vector B vector cross C vector. Minus will get cancelled on both sides. Then we'll get a C vector cross A vector is equals to, we can write it as 2 into B vector cross C vector. Now we'll take the problem what he has given the instruction. The very first one is known as A vector cross B vector plus, the other one is B vector cross C vector plus, the other one is C vector cross A vector is equals to, A vector cross B vector can be written as 4 into B vector cross C vector plus, the other one is B vector cross C vector, we can write as it is, plus the next one is 2 into B vector cross C vector. So by taking B vector cross C vector as a common, then we will get it as 4 plus 1 plus 2. So it makes how much? 7. That is equals to 7 into B vector cross C vector.